When paired up, traditional quilt blocks yield endless variety.
See how two timeless blocks create a complex design.
On today's episode, you will learn how to create 8-at-a-time triangle square units,
how to create 4-at-a-time flying geese units,
and how to combine those two classic blocks into one lovely quilt.